Carnby?
Aline, I'm in the undergrounds, moving towards the gate.
I am too. Carnby, this is wonderful. This is an entire native culture that we believed gone forever. It's so rich.
Aline, now's not really the time for that.
But you don't realize what this means. The Apkani civilization ruled this part of the world for over 40 centuries. We're nothing but...
We are nothing but a couple of humans trying to save their most precious belonging, their life.
I know you're right, but understand how hard it is for me to accept that we discovered all this only to lose it right away.
Aline, we're running out of time.
I know.
Aline? Oh, I see we both reached the same point.
We don't have much time. We gotta hurry. Or else our sacrifice will be useless.
Now you're talking like a native.
I feel like I've been entrusted with a mission.
Yeah, welcome to the club. There's a stela with some inscriptions over there. I'd like to know what it says. Follow me. So, can you transcribe it?
Wait. Yeah, I think I can. The gate is now before thee. The gate that holds the darkness back in the folds of the earth. Thou who are about to open it, thou must know that the night pushes the darkness back into these caves while the sun calls them out. Thus, if the gate is opened, whilst the orb of day casts its first light, the darkness will spill out across the world, paving the way for its creatures, who will then roam the surface of the earth, feeding off the blood of all the children of light.
That doesn't sound good.
You can say that again. These must be the seven gods of light.
Yeah, and that guy in the middle, that's gotta be Hecaton Kyris, the god of gods.
Hey, do you believe in that legend?
Hey, do you believe in this island?
Come on, let's hurry up.
I'm begging you, Alan. You have no idea of the consequences of what you're about to do.
Edenshaw, for years now you've been watching me, expecting this moment, just so you could see if your powers of witchcraft were still alive. But it's too late. You should have come begging long ago. You and I know that today is the day, or the night, actually. You're shaking. Yet you're like all the others, fascinated. I realize that only my father was able to fight the madness that courses through all of the Mortons, and that is what killed him. I am the one who killed him. And you want me to give up now? I've spent my entire life waiting for this moment. I never cared for your human world. My research has paid off. I have created a new being, a being with no conscience, no feelings, no pain, a being who will know neither doubt nor hope. Soon, my children shall rule the earth, and my brother, that coward, will be one of them. I know what this statue represents, and that is why I am taking it with me. You thought that by destroying my world, you'd fulfill your destiny? Don't expect me to let you have that happy end. Get out of my way! As for you, strangers, I know not what brought you here, but you too shall soon experience the taste of darkness and oblivion. Light has for too long ruled alone. It is time for darkness to spill out across the world. Bonadza ternas guru helie zair hecatonchires!
I am begging you, do not give up. If I do not recover the seventh statue, we are all doomed.
But Carnby is dead. I'll never be able to make it on my own.
Your friend is not dead. If he were dead, it would mean the gods of light have given up on us, and then we would have no choice but to kneel down and wait for the shadows. Believe me, Carnby is not dead. I know what Alan wishes. He wants to make the seventh statue disappear in the depths of the shadows, thus preventing me from carrying out the ritual. You must stop him before the sun comes up and the shadows spill out.
Do you realize what you're asking me? I came here to authenticate a translation and meet Obed Morton, and I end up risking my life every 5 seconds fighting terrifying creatures.
Our fate is written, but we do not know how to read it. Learn to remember your dreams and make your mind up.
You know very well that I can't say no. I've come too far already.
Beyond the gate, you will have to survive. Remember that the waters of the springs you will find can cure you of all harm. But beware, they are few. Go now. Our world is in your hands.
How happy I am to hear your voice.
Aline, I had this strange dream. It's the first time I ever remembered one of my dreams.
Then you must be on the right track. Where are you?
On a rocky outcrop, above an abyss.
You were lucky. Whatever happens, we've got to get Alan's statue back before sunrise. Edenshaw told me that the waters of the springs had powers of healing.
That's good news.
I promise you, we're going to make it.
Lady warrior, thou art valiant. I like it that the children of light be full of courage. Take this charm, for you have many more fights ahead of you. And I, Hecatonchiris, wish for you to be victorious. Thank you.
If I had any time to spare, I'd congratulate you for your courage, but I'm running late. And it's also way too late for you, like for the others. Nothing can stop me now.
Look! Look what you did to your brother!
Oh, Ben, but...
Here, all hell's broken loose.
I can't get back up. I have to find some other way. You go on. We'll meet up later.
But I can't.
Go. I'm ordering you. You.
I just spoke to Carnby.
You are such a scumbag! Making me think Obed Morton was my father!
I had no other choice. Lam absolutely wanted you to go to Shadow Island. At first, I believed it concerned the tablets. But then I realized he only wanted to get rid of Carnby and you. Because you were the last two people who might get in his way. As for the translations, he'd have gotten them from Obed Morton anyhow.
What about the picture?
It was doctored.
Damn! What kind of work do you really do?
I work for the government. I was asked to infiltrate Lam's organization, but it appears my cover was blown, and he sent his hitmen after me. You see, this is tough on all of us. I manipulated you, but was manipulated myself. All I can say is that I'm sorry. Now you will have to trust me. I'll try and get you out of there in an hour or two. In the meantime, hang in there.
I don't need your help. Over. Johnson, if you're really with the government, warn your superiors, call in the army, do something.
I can't. I've no authority anymore. Lam burnt me. Carnby told me Lam had the translation. I gather you know what that means.
Yes, that he has the power of opening the gates of darkness.
The gates of darkness. I discovered that Lam has located two other gates.
No, that's not possible. Tell me this isn't happening.
The helicopter pilot tells me we'll reach you before sunrise.
I'm begging you. Don't give up on us now.
I want to break your jaw so bad there's no way I'm giving up yet. The statue.
Everything's about to collapse. Run for it.
I saw a helicopter on the west shore. You haven't a second to waste. Hurry, because the sun will be rising soon.
But, and you?
I can now fulfill my destiny, thanks to you. I am most grateful. Now go.
That coming.
Mr. Fishburne, You are a geologist specializing in what scientists call plate tectonics. Could you tell us more about what happened?
Shadow Island was situated precisely on the crest of a minor fault line. This fault line suddenly spread by a dozen or so meters, and the island literally sank.
Miss Wallace, you can send Fishburne his nice little reward. Any chance?